Welcome back to our video series to help you create a high converting Shopify store with PageFly. In today's video, you'll learn about third-party elements. So here we are in the PageFly editor, and to sum it up briefly, third-party elements are Shopify apps that PageFly have partnered with to bring you more functionality and conversions to your store. So to show you what I mean, I will come over to the left toolbar and click Add Third-Party Element. And you can see a bunch of Shopify apps that PageFly have partnered with, including reviews and rating apps, badges and seals, upsell and cross-sell, subscriptions, and upload fields. Now for this video, I'm going to use a social proof app. So I'm going to go ahead and grab Rivio and drag and drop the widget onto the page. And then after selecting the element, I want to come to the right toolbar and assign a product to the element to show the reviews. So hit custom product, scroll down, choose your product, click next. And when you're done, go ahead and publish. And then live view to see the page. Now you'll notice that we're looking at blank space and the widget is not displaying any information. And there is a very clear reason for this. So coming back to the PageFly editor, you can see when I've selected the element, if I come to the right toolbar under description, it tells me that I do not have this app installed on my store. So if you want to use this widget, you will need to install the relevant app. So you can simply click get it here. And you'll be redirected to the Shopify app store where you can quickly install it. But moving on, I want to show you an example of an app I already do have installed onto my page. So I will go ahead and delete this. Come back to add third-party elements and then drag and drop an app onto the page that I already have installed onto my Shopify store. And the process will be the same. Select the element, come to the right toolbar. I'm going to toggle this off and assign one specific product. Next, publish the page, and then live view. And because I have this Shopify app installed in my store, now we've got a bunch of awesome social proof that we can use to ramp up our conversion rate. Now, one thing you'll need to bear in mind is that before these reviews can be displayed on your store, you will need to configure it from your Shopify dashboard app settings. So here we are in the Shopify dashboard, and you can come over to the left hand toolbar under apps and then choose the relevant app that you installed. In my case, it is Lux. And from here, you can configure all your app settings and import your reviews so they properly display on your live page in real time. So without doing this, you won't have any content assigned to the review element within the PageFly editor. And if you've taken all these steps and you're still having trouble getting your content to display using the third-party elements, don't forget to reach us on our 24-hour support line within the PageFly dashboard.